Bonjour et bienvenue dans cette nouvelle vidéo. Et aujourd'hui, on va apprendre les verbes auxiliaires en français. Welcome to this new video, and today we are going to learn the auxiliary verbs in French. D'accord? So now, we have two auxiliary verbs in French, which are avoir, the verb to have, and être, the verb to be. So now I'm going to walk you through on how to conjugate these verbs in the present tense. All right, so now the first thing we need to do is to write out our pronouns, which I have taught you, and I hope you remember the pronouns. But anyway, we're going to see it again. All right, pronouns from the first person, je, which means I, tu, you, informal, il, he, elle, she, on, we, informal, nous, we, formal, vous, you, formal, il, they, masculine and mix of genders, and lastly, elle, feminine. All right, so what I'm going to do now is that I'm going to start conjugating this verb. So what I mean by conjugation is more like opening up this verb afterwards to see what is inside. All right, so for the first person, we have the AI, which sounds like A. Now, something you need to take into account is that the je, the first person pronoun, ends with a vowel, and the A starts with a vowel. So now what we do is we take out the E and replace an apostrophe. So now this makes je, je, I have. Tu as, you have. Informal, don't forget, very important. Il a, he has. Elle a, she has. On a, we have. Nous avons, we have as well, informal. Vous avez, you have, formal and more than one person. Ils ont, they have, a group of males or mix. And lastly, elles ont, group of females, they have. Voilà, there you go. We have the verb to have in the present tense in French. So I'm going to do a recap on how to pronounce this. On y va. J'ai, I have. Tu as, you have. Il a, he has. Elle a, she has. On a, we have. Nous avons, we have. Vous avez, you have. Ils ont, they have. Elles ont, they have. Now, I'm moving on to the next verb, which is être, the verb to be. Same thing, I'm going to write out the pronouns first, the personal pronouns. Je, tu, il, elle, on, nous, vous, il, elle. So now I'm going to conjugate it. So the first one is je suis, and this means I am. Tu es, you are. Il est, he is. Elle est, she is. On est, we are. Nous sommes. We are. Vous êtes. You are. Ils sont. They are. Elles sont. They are. So I'm going to do a recap. Je suis. I am. Tu es. You are. Il est. He is. Elle est. She is. On est. We are. Nous sommes. We are. Vous êtes. You are. Ils sont. They are. Elles sont. They are. So I hope you were able to understand that it is easy for you to comprehend. So that will be all for this video, and I hope to see you in the next video. So keep practicing and stay motivated. Voilà, c'est tout pour cette vidéo et j'espère que vous avez bien compris et vous restez motivé et vous continuez de pratiquer la langue française. Merci beaucoup et à la prochaine.